looks of it. The land is dying. People are suffering. Soon, we'll starve. All because of a terraforming system that's spiraling out of control. And only I can fix it. Only I have your genetic code. It won't be long before we hit the point of no return. And then, extinction. I've been searching for months for what I need. A backup of Gaia. The AI you designed to control the system. But every time I think I have a lead, it comes to nothing. And every night, I have the same dream. I'm walking under a brilliant night sky, through a field of flowers. And when I arrive at the center, I see you, Elizabeth. Waiting for me. Even though you've been dead for 1,000 years. You're the closest person I've ever had to a mother. And for a moment, I feel whole. I'm always left alone. This world is your legacy, Elizabeth. I won't let it slip away. The valley below is my only remaining lead. My last hope to find the backup. I'll do whatever it takes to get it. I promise.
Varl?
If it isn't Aloy, the savior of Meridian, anointed of the Nora.
You know I hate being called that stuff.
Well, consider it a punishment for running out on us the very same night we beat Hades.
I grew up an outcast. Remember, I'm not much for parties.
Yeah. That one was in your honor. Just saying. So, what are we doing? Must be urgent since you left so fast. Delving into ancient ruins? Or maybe it has something to do with the Blight.
Both, actually, but, I should...
Oh, no. I've been tracking you a long way. It's okay. After everything you've done to help the Nora and my family, I swore an oath to help you, no matter what. You're stuck with me now. Like bark on wood.
Okay, but if you're going to come with me, you'll need to be able to see what I see.
A focus? Never thought I'd get your second sight.
I'll give you another one later and show you how to back up your data.
Data?
Information on the device. We've got a lot to cover. I'll have to explain everything as we go.
You see like this all the time?
Since I was a little girl. Come on. Shall we? All right, I got a couple of scrapes on the way here. We should find some medicinal plants, stock up. So it's time for your first lesson with the focus.
Sounds good. Let's get started. These plants don't look like the ones in the Sacred Lands.
The focus helps you see. We need.
Ugh. Bitter?
Yeah, well, at least they make you feel better. All right, we should keep going.
Might want to grab more of these plants along the way.
Yeah, good idea. Those ruins. That's where we need to go.
I see a few ways down.
I don't want to put these ropes here, but we can use the line to slide down.
What are we after exactly?
The backup? Well, it's an AI. It's hard to explain. Think of it like a set of instructions that can fix the world.
Salvaging machine carcasses as usual. And there they go.
Looks like they left a carcass behind. was in that machine. Better take a closer look.
Did it. After you. By the goddess. What was this place?
I don't know. The transmission. The, message I found. Didn't say. Only that a backup might be here. We need to find a way in. So, what happened after I left Meridian?
Well, there was a fuss when people realized you were gone. Then some of us figured you only would have left if it were for something important.
You were right about that.
Not getting through that way.
Down this way.
Another one's coming.
Okay, concentrate. After the fuss over me leaving, what did everyone else do?
Well, as soon as the celebration was over, my mother led the rest of the Nora home. The Sun King put his people to work rebuilding the city, and I set out to find you. Thank you.
You said you've had a focus since you were a child, right?
Yeah. Found my first one when I fell into a ruin. Got the others from an old cache not long ago. It's good to have extras.
Going into a ruin of the old ones. God has protected us.
We'll be okay, Evo. Through here.
Welcome to the Far Zenith Launch Facility.
Far Zenith? I know they made some tech trades with Zero Dawn, but why would they have a backup of Gaia?
Please register with reception for the tour.
I guess they want us to check in with them.
Please hold for identiscan. Access denied. Please wait here for personnel to assist you. Dr. Sobek.
Okay. I guess they weren't on great terms with Elizabeth. Well, let's find a way in. I should be able to pry this open. There's climbing gear. Guess someone dropped in from above. Whoever left this here might have also shot those machines we found earlier.
So where are they now? Ugh, what's that stench?
Entire camp. I doubt. They must have come here to delve for scrap.
Acid. That explains the smell. It looks like something big came in from above.
That crashed right through the camp. And then through the wall. We should take a look at the rubble in that gap. Whatever came through here brought this down as it went out. If I can dislodge some of the debris, we might be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here. I think I got something.
My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Poor guy. Acid burned right through his armor.
Part of a machine. Could help fix the gears. Machine cable. Stronger than rope. All right, I think I have what I need to repair the tool. Or maybe even make something better.
You could use this workbench.
There. Pull, caster. Now to test it on the debris. Better than I thought. What's this?
Huh. What's this thing for? Whoa.
This didn't turn up much.
I
better scan.
And it is my pleasure to introduce you to...
Oh, I might be able to get up there.
Wow, that works.
That pole caster's useful. Too bad there's only one.
Don't worry, I'll find you another way up.
Wonder what's in this auditorium.
Guess we'll find out. Okay, I gotta drop the ladder for Varl. The pull caster can't get from here. I'll have to get closer.
There you go, Varl.
Thanks. I still can't believe the old ones could fly.
They were capable of a lot of things. For good and bad.
Sure seems like it. I wonder what it's like up there, among the stars. The wilds have really grown over this place. Show off.
Creepy ruin we go.
Above us. What is that?
I'm gonna go kill those awesome. Keep your guard up.
Oh, my guard is up.
Up here. To sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path. Okay, there's its patrol path. I can pull a rock to distract it. Get it into a position where I can sneak up and strike. Just have to wait for the right moment.
Mine's down too. More of those machines ahead.
Nothing that I can't handle.
I've been meaning to mention. I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
Looks like the Blight's made its way in here.
Thank you.
The Osram must have used explosives against the machines.
They managed to get a couple.
Looks like there was a barricade here. The machines must have broken through. I'll keep this for later.
Guess that Osram didn't have a chance to use it. Careful. Traps ahead.
Huh. Might be able to disarm them. There. Managed to salvage some supplies.
And not blow yourself
Dismantled
up.
Dismantled it. And got more supplies. Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against the machines.
Good idea. I should have what I need to craft a trap. That's new to me. Let's see where this is.
Maybe we should craft some traps. Could help us get by. Clear.
Let's keep going then. We all have their secrets, but every place is different.
Storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah. But I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. This data mentions the tech that Par Zenith traded with Zero Dawn. Doesn't explain how they got a backup.
I'll keep an eye out for more data.
Huh. Looks like we've got to climb up.
Falling apart.
Well, it is 1,000 years old. Looks like some kind of meeting room. That door on the other side's locked.
There's another one of those glowing things by the table. Maybe that thing at the table does something. Huh. Look at that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here.
I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
Direction we're going. Great. Another one of those machines. I could try with a new weapon on it. The big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance. So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith, too?
No. He was worse.
Looks like we can cross over here.
big metal thing looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium. Imagine going up to the stars from that.
She needs to walk right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
You can tag them in the focus to keep track of them.
Machine ripped right through the wall.
What's in here? So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither.
I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. If I launch myself off that grapple point. So all along, there were three giant machines killing Oseram and leaving acid everywhere. Rickety tower down. On to the next. I won't be able to make that jump. There is a cable here. Maybe I can ride it to the other side. Well, nowhere to go but up. Barely holding together. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I'll bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Oh, great. More machines in my way. To myself now. Thank you. control console might be in there. Okay. Time to crush those machines down below. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here. Together. It should break if I shoot it. One down. I just need to climb higher. Touch the cables. Scaling an ancient rickety tower with killing machines waiting down below. There's the other connector. I need to take this thing down to get to the data center. I should scan for weak spots. Okay, what's that weak spot?
Damn it! It broke free! I gotta take this thing down fast! Shrap maybe? Frost ammo? Where my focus might find something I can use around here. Finally. The data center should be straight ahead. I guess Varl's gonna have to find another way there. Once I get the backup, I can reboot Gaia, fix the system, heal the Blight, restore Elizabeth's dream. But is it still there? Okay, I should find a server room. It's here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi. Elizabeth?
Now, what's this we got here? A Farzenith conspiracy to steal a copy of Gaia? And her subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty. You want me to handle this, Liz? Blasphemers! Brood of vipers! With a mighty hand I smite and pour troubles upon you! This ain't no copy of Guy you stole, you losers! But it's the mother of all logic bombs! So good luck repairing your data. And next time you start thinking you can outsmart a tape, remember my salute.
Aloy?
The goddess.
There is no goddess. I told you that already. That's not Gaia. It's not what I'm looking for. It's nothing but a fake.